You see, people are so disappointed with Mamata Banerjee's governance. Mamata Banerjee calls herself Didi. Didi, we say in Hindi, is equivalent to a mother. Badi Behen is equivalent to a mother. But here you see the treatment of a mother. It's not even a stepmotherly treatment. It's way beyond that. Mamata Banerjee takes days to react to a situation. Rahul Gandhi wakes up from his slumber because he is busy snoozing in the parliament. He wakes up from his slumber 5 days later. He refuses to name Mamata Banerjee. He refuses to blame TMC. And just because he has to say it, he has spoken two words as to what's happening in Kolkata. You see, none of the women from the opposition, whether it's Congress, whether it's NCP, whether it is here in DMK, whether it's in Kerala or anywhere, none of the women who basically keep screaming and shouting and, you know, they use the most abusive words on television debates. When an incident happens in a BJP-ruled state, all of them are maintaining a stoic silence. Or one person from, one MP from TMC speaks a week later with very measured words. Otherwise, this woman is known to scream at the top of her voice. So what stops you? And I am saying, please, when an incident like this happens, when a woman is sexually assaulted, when Nirbhaya happened, or what happened now in Kolkata, let us not divide it saying that this is in TMC-ruled state, or this is in BJP-ruled state, or this is in a Congress-ruled state. No, it has happened in the country, in India. Daughter of this soil, of this motherland, has been brutally raped and murdered. But nobody is ready to react because they think the alliance is important to them. I'm saying, wake up, women, come out, speak, go on the streets, fight for them. Why only BJP has to do it? Why is it only BJP women have to do it? No, you have to do it. You're a woman yourself. So when you have the courage to speak otherwise, have the courage when it happens in your own state. Have the courage to speak. Didn't I speak about it when Shabano case, all the people had been let out? Didn't I speak? I belong to BJP, but yet I spoke. I broke down on a national television. So I think you have to stand up. You have to stand up for being a woman. You have to stand up for the other woman and say, when it happens to a woman, it's happening to me. It's happening to one of the women in my family. Rather than bringing in the barriers of saying that this is not a BJP ruled state, this is a different ruled state. No, you cannot have those barriers when a woman are assaulted or subjected to any kind of violence.